got a pretty major looking fire burning off the up I-26. You can see the smoke right here at this exit as I approach where we work at Channel 7. Really, really bad fire. Hold on, we're gonna get another look at it right up here. Looks to be the other side of the interstate. And it is quite the smoky scene. That is a lot of smoke. So this fire is burning off of I-26 on the left-hand side. I'll keep you posted on developments. Looking for information for you in.